I feel like if you want a really good tour, pay 15 bucks and get a tour guide.
Really?
If you want an interesting tour, pay more and get one of us.
Well, Matt Leiningkugel probably gets the best feedback. John gets the second most and best feedback. I have never really gotten any good feedback. I don't know if you have.
For the record, I just started tours.
Oh, okay. Well, I gave one today, and I went back in the malt house and showed him a little bit of the floor. We crushed up some hops, smelled some shandy that was 4 days old, and we smelled some shandy that was 10 days old. So these are all things that normal tours don't get to do. Plus, you get to come back and have a beer and some Sartori cheese.
That's
with
true.
A member of the Leiningkugel family. I had a honey glaze, a canoe petal Kolsch, and a summer shandy.
You get to watch Dick drink beer.
I had small ones, like John. I had that glass right there. I'm always responsible.
Responsible.
Yes, absolutely.
Sure, sure.
Tours.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So I don't know who gives the best tour. I think I'm going to vote for Matt Leiningkugel.
I would concur with Matt. Gives
the best
the
tour.
Best brewery tour and loves this brewery.
He loves this what?
He loves this brewery.
Brewery.
How do you say it?
Brewery.
Say it again.
Brewery.
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 There's two syllables. Matt would say, oh, I love this plant. Plant to me is something that grows out of soil.
Thank you for that definition. That would be a plant.
You're on fire tonight, or today.
Burning up, literally on fire.
You think this is fake, folks? It's not. It's another 50 degrees right here.
Sweating. It's gonna be a sweat stain when I get up.
Well, that chair's gonna have to go outside.
Wipe it down.
Yeah.